9-7 count. Kings by two. Gary with the ball left side to Shrimp. Starts his move, lost the handle, coughs it up right to Jason Williams. Williams crosses over, loses Gary, drives into the lane, arcs a high one off the window, up and in. What a move by Jason Williams.
This is a super crossover. I mean, he hesitated for a minute, froze Gary Payton, and then just the crossover was just deadly. What I'm seeing right here is a guy that's not afraid to play against anybody.
And he makes eye contact with Gary Payton, and Payton is smiling.